Good morning, everybody. This is Bobby here at Macomb Home Center in Macomb, Mississippi. Fixing to show you the Sandy Hook. She's a 28 by 80, 2018 model, 4-bed, 2-bath. It's a lot of home for the money.
Morning, my name is Jack. I'm going to be showing you around this beautiful home today. We're going to start right here in the living room. This is what they call your formal living room area. This is a split floor plan. You've got a living room and a den. In the kitchen, they do what they call a monster island. This island's roughly about 10 by 5. So huge island, plenty of storage space in it. You got a lot of shelving on the sides. You got some cabinets on the front side of it, which you'll see in a minute when Bobby makes it around here. Stainless steel sink. You got a lot of windows for natural lighting. They even got transom windows above them. I'm gonna give Bobby a chance to scan through that where you can really see how big that island is.
It's a big old kitchen, folks. Give me a second.
This is your dining room area. As you can see behind me, they've got a faux beam that separates the kitchen from the den. Got a nice ceiling fan. This is your first spare bedroom right here. All the bedrooms are roughly about 11 by 13. This one will be including the closet, so it is the smallest of the three spare bedrooms. We're going to work our way on back here to the other two spare bedrooms. This was a nice use of space. They put a study between your other two spare bedrooms, and they actually have holes on each side where you can slide a chair up there if you want to put a computer up there. Good place for your kids to study, or you if you have an office. This is your second spare bedroom. This one's going to be, like I said, the same size, 11 by 13, but it does not include the closet in that space. Bobby, I'll let you go in there and show them the other. That is the biggest of the spare bedrooms. That one's roughly 11 foot 6 inches by 13. All right, guys, come check out this utility room. This is one of my favorite parts of the house. Huge utility room, plenty of room for a deep freeze right here. You got your coat rack. They did the 9-pane cottage door on the end. This is a really good feature for anyone that wants to build a carport onto the end of their house. Folding table with overhead cabinets for linen storage. Washer dryer area, whole house shut off valve. Full 200 amp service. I'm going to let you get that spare bathroom.
Huge spare bath. Got a ceramic sink. Little linen cabinet there. It's got a fiberglass one piece tub shower combo. Then also you have a transom window for natural lighting. Go check out that master.
Look, guys, this is about a 2,100 square foot house. We can get you in around $750 a month with 10% down. The furniture in here, I know you see a lot of nice furniture. We've only got about $5,000 in this furniture if you wanted the house furnished with the furniture that's in it now. And if for some reason you want to pick out your own furniture, the lady that furnishes our houses, she gives all of our customers the same discount we get on it, so you won't be able to find furniture any cheaper. She'll bring it, set it up in your house for you. This is your master bedroom. This one is going to be 16 by 13, so very large master bedroom.
Plenty of room for a king-size suit.
The closet is separate from the bathroom. I know a lot of people don't like that, the closet being inside the bathroom. large closet, big walk-in closet. Let's take a look inside the master bath. Double porcelain vanity, 48-inch fiberglass stand-up shower. And a big 72-inch platform soaker tub with a 3-door linen stack.
Guys, we are in Macomb, Mississippi. We service anywhere in the state of Mississippi, Louisiana. Possible to reach, you know, neighboring states. But definitely have the biggest selection of homes in Mississippi.
Yeah, we have over 60 homes on our lot right now that we're ready to move. We've got some really great prices on our houses. If you were in the home buying market, please come out and see us. Talk to either Jack or Bobby, and we'll get you in your dream home at a really good price. Our address is 621 West Presley Boulevard. As Bobby said, we are in Macomb, Mississippi. Look for the big American flag. Thank y'all for watching.
Give us a call.